I've been to between 32 and 35 countries. Hawaii just has that unique ability to just grip you. The sense of aloha just kind of washed over me, and to leave just felt wrong. I like to hop in the car and head up to the mountains, less than an hour drive, hiking through the different forests here, and they run the gamut from filled with rainbow eucalyptus trees to bamboo forests. Very inspiring. My love of travel comes from loving to see how other people live. I love sharing culture just to open people's minds. I find our kids club offers such a unique level of cultural awareness for kids, and I'm really proud of that. The tide pool experience is a huge part of teaching them to malama ika aina, but respect the land, and it is a very, very strong part of Hawaiian culture. Happy kids equal happy parents. An added enhancement that they're learning things. They beg to come back.